County students. My name is Miss Bracewell. I am one of the PE teachers at Carnes Elementary, and we're going to do a quick little warm-up that we do with some of our students at the beginning of class. It's a lot of fun. You get to move and dance, so go ahead and get loosened up and get ready. And don't worry, there's no right or wrong way. You're going to listen to the directions and do the motions, and I'll help you out with that. So get ready. Here we go. Go ahead and loosen up. Get your dance moves going.
That's what I'm talking about.
So put your right hand in the air. Now put your left hand in the air. Now clap your hands two times. Come on, clap your hands two times. Now put your hands in the air. Put your hands on your hips. Just put your hands on your hips. Now stomp your feet on the floor. Now stomp your feet on the floor. Just put your hands on your hips. Now stomp your feet three times. Come on, stomp your feet three times. Reach down, touch your toes. Now put your hands on.
Get ready, stretch.
Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it out now. Beats down, touch your toes. Now put your hands on your hips. Now reach up to the sky. Stretch it out now. Stretch it.
And now we start jumping.
Jump, 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 jump.
Now shake it any way you want to. You gotta answer a question. Left and right.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Hi, it's Miss Russell. What are we learning today? Basic locomotor skills. Why are we learning it? To demonstrate a variety of ways to move your body from one place to another. How will you know you've learned it? First, we will do the spin and do activity wheel. Next, we will play spin the pin tag. And finally, zookeepers. Success will be I can identify and show at least 5 different ways to move. Now let's learn spin the pin tag.
And a tender age, it was just a babe in school. Saw them roll their eyes.
me every time that I thought that I was cool. Well, God knows I was no chosen one, that just wasn't my prime. Yeah, it's just a matter of time, honey, it's just a matter of time. And I will work this body, I will burn this strength.
When you dance, 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 feel the good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance. Let me see your monster moves. Yeah. terrify every soul in me. Scare a hundred kids, that sounds sweet. Earn a single life, wash, rinse, repeat. Undead, bumming, grooving. Being so soothing. Make you wonder what we're doing. And we call it monster moving.
I know you're in the house.
I'm hanging in the graveyard.
Let me hear you.
I need to hear you. All the mummies. Let me hear you say TP.
TP.
All the zombies.
Zombies.
Let me hear you say brains.
Brains.
All the werewolves. Let me hear you say hairy palms.
Hairy palms.
And all the ghosts. Let me hear you say boo.
I'm Serena.
I'm Athena.
And I'm Kai.
And you're watching
NTV
Noodle Television.
Here comes the boom!
Let me show you how
how it's done.
What?
I'm Sonic.
Here comes the boom.
Living my best life on earth. This is my power.
Here comes the boom.
A little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package. Let me show you how it's done. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast.
Road trip!
If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe.
I always want to do this.
Here comes the boom. I am living my best life on earth.
Thank you. your arms out in front of you. Tilt your fingertips up. Your palms are facing the screen. Pause there for a moment. Now slowly let your arms swing down to your sides and then back behind you. Press your hands. Tilt your fingertips down. Your palms are facing the back of the room. Remain like that for just a little bit. When you're ready, let your arms and your hands come forward again. Palms facing the screen. Breathe in. Breathe out as your arms slowly swing down and then back up behind you again. Fingertips pointing down. Breathe normally now. Allow your arms to return to your sides. Next, make fists and bring them to rest on the sides of your waist. Your elbows might feel like they're sticking out. They're supposed to. Try standing a bit taller. Raise your chin just a little. Close your eyes or keep them open. Notice that you are breathing as you stand strong. Pay attention to your breath while the rest of you remain still but energized. Try to stay for the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let your arms reach up and wide, like you're forming the letter V with your arms. Spread your fingers as wide as you can. V stands for victory. The cool thing is that your body and brain already know that. So when you get in this position, it might feel like something is going really well for you. Victory. By the way, yawning is okay. Stay a little longer if it's okay for your body. Reach and breathe. You are building strength of attitude with every breath, with every second. Let's stay here a moment more. Feel the victory from inside. Feel your awesome self. When you're ready, let your arms slowly float down to your sides. Breathe in and out slowly. Quietly notice how you feel at this moment. Just notice for you. Rest a bit, just standing still.